Hi, today I'm going to talk about orthotics for the supinated foot. Now, the foot has two primary motions. One is pronation, or flattening of the foot, and the other is supination, or the arch getting higher. Now, if we look at it from the back, here's pronation, or flattening, and here's that arch getting higher, or supination. All right. Now, the problem is that there's a lot of talk out there about how to treat the overpronated or flatter foot, and you can find plenty of information on our website how to do that. But what I want to talk about today is the supinated foot. There's a person who oversupinates, which is much less common than the person who overpronates, has a tendency to have a couple different problems. Number one, they have a tendency to sprain their ankle because they're already out a little bit, so they have a tendency to go that direction. The second thing is they tend to bear more weight on this outside part of their foot, so they just get overload of the outside of their foot. This can get painful over here. They can even get a stress fracture of this metatarsal bone on the outside over here. So what we're trying to do in this situation is stop that foot from rolling over that way so much. And there's a couple different ways we do that. Normally we're going to use an orthotic device, either a prefabricated orthotic like this one, or if that's not effective enough, we can make a custom orthotic. And our whole goal here is to limit that excessive rolling in of the foot. So there's a couple things we want to do. Number one, if it's a custom orthotic, when we take the cast of the foot, we have to capture the angle of the front of the foot to the back of the foot exactly, so we can capture that in the shape of the orthotic. What that allows us to do is to make an orthotic that supports this side of the foot, much like my fingers are doing. By doing that, we stop that foot from rolling in. So number one, that orthotic in general is supporting the foot up at the front. And then number two, it is transferring some pressure from this side over to this side. So that's just some of the more common problems we see with a more supinated foot. Some other ones are other problems on the outside of the leg, such as outside of the knee pain or iliotibial band syndrome. From an orthotic perspective, those are treated in a very similar manner. So if you think you have a over-supinated foot, which is like this, often a very high arched foot, if you're in our area, make an appointment to see us. If you're not in our area, find a podiatrist that specializes in orthotics and biomechanics and go and see them.